So, today being Sunday, I would ask you if you have any lingering trauma from being kicked out of the choir when you were at school.
Well, I didn't really mind about the choir.
You didn't?
No.
Oh.
Because I was concentrating more on the work in, at home and then in the school, syllabus.
Okay.
Choir was like extracurricular.
But you were asked to leave the choir.
Yes, because I could not. I was rescued many years later by a man called Mhozi, who taught me to keep breath inside as I was singing. Because in those days I would just, the breath would be finished and I would still chill. So I think the teacher saw I was not good, I had not learned how to control breathing. And they said I wasn't, they never selected me for the choir. Either they kicked me out or they didn't select me, but I didn't mind, I was busy with the
more serious things.
The other school things.
Okay, then I can also ask you if you can share with us your one of your favorite scriptures. Verses.
The verses? Oh, there are so many.
Like two.
The most favorite is the summary of Jesus for our religion, which was the two greatest commandments. Love God with all your heart and your might, and love your neighbors as you love yourself. These two are the greatest commandments, and all the virgin of Navi, the commandments by the prophets,
come from these. Yes.
So that's one. And then the other one, which says, I think for Africans, they need to know the parable of the talents. How the one who did not use the talents was reprimanded and kicked out.